based on who I really am, not based on some plastic Ken doll.
You know, that's the word Republicans used to describe you in the last campaign, and it sounds like
it was Maureen Dowd.
She started.
Yeah,
I don't know if she's a Republican or not. But then it got picked up by the Republican campaign. But it sounds like you're sort of conceding that maybe they had a point about the last campaign.
You know, here's what I.